You're speechless. There's Trish, the women's champion. The Tough Enough 2 champ, Linda Miles. They're in action next versus Ivory and Jackie.
And now, the WWE Smack of the Night is brought to you by Panasonic's eWare. Have a little fun.
I finally figured out why you dislike Terry and I so much. You got a whole lot of junk in your trunk.
If Molly wins this match, she earns a WWE Women's title match against Trish. Molly Holly going up top here.
Making their way to the ring, Ivory and Tough Enough 2 champion, Jackie.
I mean, check out the roster, the alumni from the first two Tough Enough programs. You got Nydia, who we saw earlier tonight. You got Maven, who was once a hardcore champion, now hanging out with Tori. You got Linda and Jackie in the ring. And what about Chris Nowinski, who made his debut on Raw Monday night in an inauspicious way, helping out William Regal?
Yeah, Chris. Chris Nowinski, everybody's favorite Harvard graduate. Tough Enough's changing the industry.
Now look at this, Ivory ambushing Trish from behind, trying to play peacekeeper, and Ivory taking advantage.
Hey, you know, have you noticed there's more Tough Enough people on SmackDown than there is on Raw? And that's because SmackDown, we got better taste, so we got all Tough Enough people.
Oh, good point, Dez. Here's Ivory into the cover on Trish, hooks the leg, and a kick out. You made a good point before as well about the industry changing, and well, perhaps the whole industry has changed based on what happened this past Monday. Stone Cold Steve Austin walking out on World Wrestling Entertainment. And you can get the real story of what happened behind the scenes. 11 o'clock, 10 Central, Saturday night on Confidential. Emotional interviews with Vince McMahon and Jim Ross, a close friend of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
It's a must-see. And Trish Stratus, whoa! Get a look at the knee brace of Jackie and give Jackie credit. She's in there with a hurt knee, and she's smart enough, to use that knee brace for advantage.
I'll give Jackie credit. She's tough. Many people didn't think she'd finish Tough Enough, but she's using that knee brace as a weapon. Wow, what a beal.
Tough Enough people ain't just got good taste, but they're smart, too.
That's right. Tough Enough trainers like yourself and Hardcore Holly and Ivory have taught these kids. And you see this toughness coming out. What a shot to the ribs. Al Snow as well. You can't forget Al.
Oh, you can't have to forget Al. These are his kids, right? Everybody can. I'd love to forget Al, but you can't. He's everywhere.
Big back body drop by the women's champ, the Jackie. And here's what Linda Miles wants, to get her hands on her co-champion from Tough Enough 2, Jackie.
I mean, Linda, I mean, she's a big girl. I mean, played basketball at Rutgers. Look at the size of her. She's about 6'1". She's put together. She's tough, too.
It was Jackie who cost Linda that matchup on Velocity against Ivory this past Saturday night. Check out the strength of the 6'2" Linda Miles.
She's just Linda Miles. I want to say manhandling Jackie. She's womanhandling.
Jackie whipped across the right arm and drop kick under the chin. Linda Miles into the cover. Hook of the leg on Jackie. And look at Ivory breaking up the three count with a drop kick to the head.
There goes Trish. Keep the leg and Ivory got involved. Don't matter. Jackie just wants to take a piece of Linda. Look at Ivory.
Well, perhaps Ivory feels a little threatened by the talent that Linda's shown here over the Tough Enough competition and then this past week.
I was very frustrated.
Face first goes Linda. Great double team by the two.
You could just imagine only the animosity and heat between Jackie and Linda living in that house together. Now it's all coming out.
Tag to the women's champion, Trish Stratus, defends against Molly and King of the Ring in 10 days. And Trish taking it to the forearms to Ivory.
I love Trish Stratus' style, man. She's just a tough cookie.
Ripped into the corner goes Ivory. Boom to the chest. Wow.
Yeah, Trish made a little mistake telegraphing that clothesline towards the corner, and Ivory picked it up on it.
Well, Ivory made a little mistake taking too much time on the rope, but what a right hand to Trish.
Well, Ivory and Trish, a lot more experience.
Oh, look out!
Look at this!
Ivory and
beautiful!
The women's champ in control!
Here comes this big bulldog she nails!
Satisfaction! Guaranteed! Trish and Linda pick up the win!
Here are your winners, Trish Stratus and Linda! Big win for Trish and Tough Enough winner Linda Miles!
Yeah, Linda gets a little bit of revenge on Jackie, but I guarantee you we haven't heard the last of this.
Oh, absolutely not. Jackie looks pretty angry.